brother's head.
You really are the worst, brother.
I assure you, the sun will shine on us again.
Your optimism is misplaced, Asgardian.
Well, for one thing, I'm not Asgardian. We have a Hulk.
Undying. You should choose your...
You will never be... a god.
And six elemental crystals hurtling across the virgin universe. These infinity stones each control an essential aspect of existence.
Space. Reality. Power. Soul. Mind. And time.
Stop me from facing.
Is that even possible?
This is supposed to be silent. We should have stayed in bed.
You asked me to stay. I'm staying.
Thank you, guys. Reality can be whatever I want. I like you. This is awkward.
I think if it were exposed, very similar to its own signature, perhaps, its molecular integrity could fail. Only you have the power to pay.
You might have a choice. Lex Construct of Overlays, Jarvis, Ultron.
We all right?
Went forward in time.
We need to destroy the stone.
And it was beautiful. Titan was like most planets. Too many mouths, not enough to go around. And when we faced extinction, I offered a solution. But random, dispassionate, fair to rich and poor alike. They called me a madman. And what I predicted came to pass. But you're dying.
We need lies, Captain.
Stop! To destroy this. We are out of time. It shouldn't be you, but it is. It's all right. You could never hurt me. I just feel you.
What did you do?